Is North Korea prompting for Third World War? North Korea's nuclear weapons and missile program have driven attentions in the region and around the world in recent months, particularly after it conducted a test explosion of what it said was a hydrogen bomb. On the other, the country has ramped up its nuclear weapons development program in recent weeks, describing the North's atomic weapons as a treasured sword to protect it from aggression. Despite a growing layer of sanctions, North Korea's both missile and nuclear weapons capabilities have made significant progress in recent months. Describing atomic weapons as a treasured sword to protect it from aggression, Kim Jong-un, current ruler of North Korea, said that the country's nuclear weapons are a precious fruition borne by its people's bloody struggle for defending the destiny and sovereignty of the country from the protracted nuclear threats of the US imperialis. North Korea created in 1948 aided by Kim Jong-un. The current ruler, Kim Jong-un, son of Kim Jong-il, came to power after the death of his father in December 2011. Since 1948, North Korea tested six nuclear weapons, of which Kim Jong-un has overseen four of them, most recently in September 2017. The ongoing nuclear weapons program has sparked international alarm, forcing the UN to impose sanctions on North Korea. Following recent nuclear and missile tests, the US and other global leaders have brought pressure on North Korea to curb its weapons drive. However, to continue his struggle over the country's administration, Kim Jong-un, chief of party's powerful Politburo, a decision-making body, has recently, October 2017, promoted his sister, Kim Jong-un, to a senior ruling party post. Kim Jong-un, while cementing his grip on power through a series of purges, tactfully managed to eliminate his uncle and half-brother. His uncle, Han Song-tak, was executed in 2013 for treason and the half-brother, Kim Jong-nam, was assassinated at Kuala Lumpur Airport in February 2017. Although the country faced with ordeal sundera stern situation owing to evertive sanctions, Kim Jong-un claimed that the country's economy had grown, indicating country's ability to go ahead with more nuclear weapons drive. Meanwhile, the US President, Donald Trump has engaged in an escalating war of words with North Korean strongman, Kim Jong-un, accusing that the North Korea has violated agreements before the inquiry. On Saturday, September 8, 2017, Mr. Trump said that diplomatic efforts with North Korea have consistently failed, adding that only until it work. Over the past 25 years, the US administration have been talking to North Korea urging it to curb its weapons drive in the interest of global peace. But it has not worked. Mr. Trump did not make clear to what he was referring, but his comments seemed to be a further suggestion that military action was on his mind. Mr. Trump has previously said the United States would totally destroy North Korea if necessary to protect itself and its allies from Pyongyang's nuclear threats. While responding to Trump's fury, Kim Jong-un threatened to destroy us with hydrogen bomb. Overall, the situation has escalated tensions between the duo nuclear armed rivals, which may add oil to the burning furnace on both sides leading to a predictable World War III.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video and send your comments. Subscribe to this channel to watch more videos. Thank you.